partied off than any sagged his jeans. Sat in the very back of the class where we can nap and dream and fantasize about the girl he was obsessed with, the one who stole his heart and always kept it. Cause ever since the 7th grade she was always standing in his center stage, but every time he tried to talk to her she would just step away. And though she never spoke to him, it didn't matter, cause Billy never liked the chit chatter. So what if a little passive to him she was attractive? He could sense a massive personality perfectly by the way she acted. Plus she wrote poems for the paper every month. It was the lines on the page that had him falling in love. What? Never told his friends, they would say that he was crazy, so no one ever found out that Billy liked Amy. He just gracefully ignored being blatantly ignored. What? Sooner or later Billy wouldn't take it anymore. What? Wasted advances, sick and tired of never having dates for the dances. If he wanted Amy, he needed to step it up. So one day he stopped her by a locker to confess his love, and he told her that she was beautiful and lit up his sky. Like Columbus with a compass, will get lost in your eyes. But she didn't respond, just gave him a weird look. She tried to give him a shrug, but she was carrying books. That was all that it took. He put himself out there and he got crushed. Had to run away before the tears rushed. A whole week he locked himself in his apartment, cause he didn't have the strength to face the world so broken hearted. After 7 days of darkness, got a letter in the mail. But before he even looked at it, he let that ship sail. He was too concerned with all the sadness in his life, so instead of a letter opener, he grabbed the kitchen knife. Was far from your average teen, the quiet type who never had a scene. Studied often and wrote poems for the school magazine. She had a little secret and she always kept it. There was a boy that she was obsessed with, so when she wrote a poem for the school paper every month, every line on the page was dedicated to her crush. But she never told her friends, they would say that it was silly, so no one ever found out that Amy liked Billy. To the day that Billy stopped her by a locker during school, but she couldn't understand him and responded like a fool and gave him a weird look. She tried doing sign language, but she couldn't cause she was carrying all the books. See, even though Amy was equally obsessed, she was too embarrassed to tell him that she was born deaf. Avoided him at school, but to make her love known, she would leave him little signs through the lines of her poem. So she sent one to his home after 7 days passed, cause it seemed like Billy wasn't showing up to class. So she's going home confused, trapped in the worst mood, flipping on the TV to a tragic story on the news. It was the picture of your average teen, all it said was this:
vocal teen suicidal with a knife to his wrist.
At the scene where he died was a letter never read from a girl named Amy, and it said,
I wanna show you that I care, but I don't have the nerve. I wanna say I love you, but I can't find the words. I wish that you could know how I really felt all of this time, but no matter what I do, you can't see the signs.
Yeah,
can't see the signs.
What?